International Women's Day to all. Woman is a wonderful mother, outstanding friend, marvelous daughter, adorable sister, nicest gift to men from God. International Women's Day is a time to reflect on progress mode, to call for change and determination by ordinary women. Woman is a personification of love, resilience, strength and beauty. A woman is said to be a beautiful creation of God. All the great personalities are born from the woman's womb and have taken their initial teachings from a woman. A successful woman is one who can build a firm foundation with the bricks.
Behind every successful man, there is a woman. In the same way, the dynamic lady, Mrs. Sridevi ma'am, one of the inspirational soul of our institution, her brain behind the success of Sai Baba High School over the last 30 years.
A strong woman with soft, powerful, practical, spiritual and enthusiastic lady.
Happy Women's Day to my teachers and parents.
Happy Women's Day.
School is a basic foundation of knowledge. Being imparted to the student, it gives a chance to the students to acquire knowledge of various fields of education. Now, our esteemed Sai Baba High School teachers are going to present school student development activities.
Communicative English and Grammar Lab is a language laboratory, a dedicated space for foreign language students access audio-visual materials.
A remedial educational seeks to build on the missing skills or cognitive disabilities.
Vedic mathematics is a collection of techniques to solve mathematical arithmetics in easy and faster way.
The abacus is the precursor of modern electronic calculator.
Science Olympiad helps the students to compete with the other students on similar education level to promote learning of skills.
Counseling and career guidance is comprehensive developmental program.
Science Lab is a workplace for the content of scientific research.
Educational field trip allows students to be involved in new environmental key to encouraging curiosity.
National festivals are a natural treasure that receives us great spiritual values and deep-rooted sentiments and unites us to celebrate with pride.
An art fest encompasses wide range of art forms.
Current affairs is information that has been accumulated by long-term semantic memory ability.
IIT and NEET to get the chance to learn many things about learning management.
Digital classes are education technology upgraded digital teaching and learning method.
Cultural activities enhance our quality of life and increases overall well-being for both individuals and communities.
Hostel facility provides friendly atmosphere and pollution-free environment which provides spiritual development of the students.
Calligraphy is the artistic process of forming beautiful symbols by hand and arranging them in a way that inscribes words that possesses integrity, harmony.
A meeting of the parents with teachers to discuss the progress of school students.
A scout is disciplined and helps to protect public property.
Environment plays an important role in healthy living atmosphere.
Atal Tinkering Lab is a workspace where young minds can give shape to their ideas.
Bus facility is the most preferred and frequently used transportation system of commute for the students.
Awards are bestowed, especially on the basis of merit.
Sports and games improve the physical ability and skills while providing enjoyment to the students.
Students are tuned to contest in the holistic competition of the Bhagavad Gita that enhances the life skills of the students.
All different religious festivals bring the message of love, tolerance and understanding.
Yoga keeps mental health of students fit through breathing exercises, stretching and meditation.
Drills are useful to reinforce and practice more rote knowledge and skills.
A computer can do any task better than humans, which does not require any human creativity.
School Studio is the production of photographic work.
We have aligned with Facebook, WhatsApp and Instagram to publish its timely events to all connected individuals.